Where are we at?
We are at Brecon Estate Vineyards, Brecon Estate Wines.
It just says Brecon Estate, on the wall up there.
And what used to be Norman Family Vineyards, but now it's Brecon. And our first time here. Very, very cool spot. The tasting room is kind of up behind over there.
Yeah, it's up there. You can kind of see.
Yeah.
But you have to walk around this other way. So it's not that way, but anyway, it's secret.
Super cool spot, very beautiful patio. Definitely somewhere where you want to like grab some cheeses or, you know, picnic whatever and come hang out, grab a bottle.
Well, they did an amazing job redoing the tasting room and the patio area. It's, in my opinion, way better than it was before.
Yeah, for sure. Really nice wines. So there was a white and I believe four reds. There was a Grenache, a cool climate Syrah, a warm climate Syrah, and then...
And those were, like, partially blended.
Yeah, and then there was a Cab Franc with a little Petit Verdot, and we...
And the white was a... come this way, because there's a car coming in. It was a Viognier Grenache Blanc.
Yeah.
And I loved the white, loved the Grenache, loved the Cab Franc, loved the second Syrah, the warm climate one, which is kind of odd, because I typically like cool climate stuff, but... Yeah, good wines, cool people, fun place.
Yeah, so, yeah, come check it out. Got to. It's really, like, just, I don't know, awesome scene. The only thing,
it's right across,
go up that way.
Yeah, you got to go up the hill over there, but it's right across from, there's Hammer Sky Vineyards over there. It's right near Oso Libre, which is, like, right over that way. And this is the first video we've done at a winery in, like, 22 years.
Did you miss us?
Has it been, like, 22 years?
It's been, like, or maybe 23. I don't know.
Yeah, we'll have to go look at it.
So here we are.
We haven't missed anybody.
A little bit older. A little older.
We have more wrinkles since the last.
I feel like we're more wise too, maybe.
Wise ass.
Or that.
Okay. Anyway. Okay. Brecon Estate. Good job.